In terms of campaign finance, my position is I support an aggressive form of campaign finance. I support a public finance system basically modeled on the New York City system. We've had experience there. It's been a great laboratory. So my point is basically just import the New York City public finance system to New York State.